Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father. Arieth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. You were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, duelist? You squandered them on self-indulgence. Sin has led you here, your path inked in the blood of gratuitous murder. You have betrayed the Grand Arena. Now Rayclast shall be your audience and your foe. Swift and silent, you stole the bounty of others. A crow that plunders our crops. A stray dog that slaughters our sheep. Arieth is a land of men, not animals. Think on that, Ranger, when Rayclast shows you how to truly live like an animal. You are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Mordor. We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies. We offered you service, yet you wasted your strength in defiance. Rayclast offers you something else. An education in true savagery. You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood. Yours is a predatory profession, the business of butchery. You have stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now you will earn your redemption in Rayclast. A scion is perfection in mind, body, and grace. The crowning glory of our civilization, offering us hope, offering us light. But you gave us only murder and darkness. May Rayclast embrace you as we cannot, for your very presence has become too painful to bear. You swore sinew and soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. For years you built a life upon faith, only to smite it asunder with one sinful blow. And is that not the greatest folly of all? To lose faith when it's all you have left? You were once the chosen of God, a Templar. You are now the chosen of Rayclast, an exile.
That made it to shore. Alive, anyway. This place is crawling with criminals. Find something you can defend yourself with. That'll do for now. I thought I saw some smoke rising just north of here. Could be worth checking if...
Death gives no solace in this tortured land.
Mm-hmm.
spent. No need for my company just yet.
blasphemer. That's what my father called you. God saw fit to drown my father and everyone else I ever loved. I wonder what fate he has in store for you. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. You know, back in Oriath, I was taught that God loved me. He has a funny way of showing his love, doesn't he, Templar? Lioneye's Watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. While we live, we are blessed.
A tyrannical Templar, to be tested and tempered in the Straits of Raykla. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing, isn't it? Easy, mate. You could damn a bloke with an armor. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. Unless Merry Go is my crew, is it? But my wits remain. Oh. There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Go ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands if you ask me.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? Oh, I forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
Thank you.
have not the brawn to use this yet. Nightmares, they were prophecy. Answered.
Stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. able.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery. Nicely done. NASA will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer. That's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. You've got enough living dead to contend with already.
Bloody step. Thank you.
one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest inland. Game, berries. Stay sharp out there. You've drained that passage. Best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter. Oh. managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the cave. Farewell.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom.
Servant thanks you, my God.
Is here, heretic, in Raykla.
Dear Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of their father.
Welcomed with open arms. Did you end Brutus's suffering out of avarice or mercy? Only you know the answer to that one. In the caves beyond the wrecks, at the head of Siren's Cove. If you must take your chances with the Siren, then how? doesn't abandon us.
The Warden's free of his own prison.
I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized me. Yes, 'tis I, Captain Sigmund Fairgraves, wave tamer, pirate bane, and conveyor of civilization to barbaric lands. Stuck fast in the filthy mud of Rayclast, thanks to one sultry little slave girl. My little, my Orflame, my blessed, damned Orflame. Oh. You want your moment. Please understand. As a gentleman of honor, it pains me greatly to do this. Hard times call for hard hearts. I'm sure you were the circumstances.
Was a good man, a fine explorer. He opened the door to many a new world, for better or for worse, usually for worse when it came to the natives.
Farewell. Thank you. Servant. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come to Resu. Ambrosia and Amarissimus meet their father.
I must have time to gather my will.
Return to you. Be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his...
This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption. Your trust is the only reward I need, my Lord of Light.
Thank you. I am Groost. I hunt boar, hunt to feed. Return if you must.
I have seen many an exile come and go into the forest. Those bandits you've encountered, there you will.
You and me, we are the same. We dream big. We find new place.
That look in your eye, I recognize it. Yes. The first ones are watching.
Trouble. I like that. Now what I don't like, Oaken and Lyra and their thieving mangrels. They keep taking what's mine. I'm thinking you...
of faith, fallen to desecration.
Ah!
to gather me.
Toymaker with pretensions of godhood.
Thank you.
must have time to gather my will.
I bequeath this transmutation.
He was after a creation.
The Oriathan girl.
He led us and keep your life to
I
you.
Have story for you. A good story. Baron.
I must have time to gather my will. I am no beast of burden.
Thank you.
have time to gather my will.
lead this world back into the light.
Greatness in you. You say the Lords of Larceny war. I'm so sorry, my friend. You disappear into that. The end of learning?
Nothing like this happens until you travel far.
What has happened?
There's one bright spot in this dark. Keep your life to your.
I dreamed this. A vast creature. Be kind, if you can.
Thank you.
birthplace of the Templar. A fitting place to put things right. I must have time to gather my will.
Sound ungrateful.
Maramoa Patua thanks you, Exile. Be well.
A Templar in exile? No.
Good luck to you.
What is it?
Keep your distance.
Now you must leave.
Life in his right hand, death in his left. And then there are those who fell through God's fingers.
one's dead then. Grevisius demands. Go with courage.
I'll miss the boy. He was always off. Bring me back something nice, eh?
I need to give you something. Watch yourself.
I know. I walked halfway across this forsaken continent. Tread carefully, exile.
I shall wipe the filth from this house of God.
Was a poet.
The Beatles. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
creatures will come again. They want...
I like you.
A dash of arcanity.
Goodbye.
Thank you. know precisely where he stands.
For the glory of God. Beautiful.
Exile has tested you, my brother. Now let's see.
Thank you.
exiling me, you were my genesis, Dominus. And now here I stand, countless miles and wonders later, honored to be your revelation.
You have mounted the summit of course.
May these waters wash away my sins and baptize me anew.
Thank you.